And from that point forward, throughout the rest of time, whenever men rode forth to battle for good cause or for evil, they did so under the watchful eye of the man who had defeated God. They were driven forward by Kratos, the mortal who had become the new God of war.